Cejudo right now, two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all the martial arts. They ever been in their lives in the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. He's got the tie clinch now. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, unable to land.
Exchanged in the pocket there.